Hi everyone and welcome to Audi Technic. I've just taken this car in as a part exchange and pulled it out front so you can have a better look at it. It's a 62 plate Audi RS3, but not a standard car. The car is a stage 3 remapped vehicle sitting at just under 500 brake horsepower. So if you're looking for something that's ridiculously quick, accelerates ridiculously hard, then this could be your vehicle. Now, unlike these ones that can be pieced together, this car is professionally done, fully receipted, and comes as a part exchange against an RS3 that we had to a discerning RS owner. So, vented brakes in the front, as you'll see with the red calipers. Car features a Maxton body kit, so it has dropped front skirts, side skirts and rear, and comes in Daytona Grey, which is a pearlescent paint. Really, really nice condition. So, just as we go around, you'll just get a better idea. But really nice condition. RS featuring the aluminium mirrors as well, so just looks very, very nice. Now, to get inside the car, again, really, really clean. So, features upgraded sound system, Bose front and rear electric windows. It's a full black leather interior with centre armrest, and it is the S-tronic with the flat bottom steering wheel. So let's get in. I'll just start it for you. Oh, we will, but we need two hands. Give me 1 second. Now, the reason we need two hands is because the car does feature a ghost immobiliser, just so that no one can make off with your loved one. Okay, so as I said, front rear electric windows, full media system. And again, it's quattro, so four wheel drive, just to give you that delivery of power. Car does feature navigation, full media, which if we go to source, it has even got the facility to watch DVD. So I think in it just now, for entertainment value only, we have still game, just for a bit of amusement as we drive along. So S-tronic box, just shy of 500 brake horsepower, really nice condition, loads and loads of receipts with the car, and all the history with it, and again professionally done by a well recognised tuning business. So something definitely worth having a look at. But if you're interested in it, you want all the details on it, then please feel free to give us a call and we can talk you through it. Get us on 0141 772 7666 or see the car online on www.audi-technic.com, and you can have a look at it there. Thanks for your time.